cystoscopy is a very common procedure that's done in urology. What it refers to is actually taking a scope or a video scope, a small camera, looking inside the bladder and using it to diagnose or potentially treat some condition. This is very different than a cystectomy where we actually removing the bladder completely. That's usually something that's done for bladder cancer. Even though the words sound very similar, they're very vastly different in terms of their meaning.